welcome back. I was like right there and I had to end the episode real quick. So then came up, but I'm back. This I'm probably gonna put this one into like smaller parts. Since I've kind of been interrupted a lot. Though it was for about food, so I can overlook it. And I'm hungry, so. I hate it when I'm interrupted, but then if it's about food, I'm like completely fine. But yeah. You saw that. This is the key. Not that one.
Ashworth's journal might tell me more about why Delilah can't be killed.
Was he like the person that came here before? Need to grab this. Portrait of Delilah, I think. Yeah, but like I was saying before, like, is it gonna be like some kind of World of Warcraft thing where her real body's like somewhere else and this is just for projection of something? Otherwise, it'd be kind of cool with my eyes. Oh, I didn't mean to start that. Wow.
As if you could ever hide your face from me, Royal Protector. I see you there, back in the city that spawned you.
It's done. Brianna Ashworth is no longer a witch.
You villain! You don't even know what you've done. A great bloom wilts and fades from the world.
This is only the start. You've pissed all over everything, but you'll pay for it.
Oh, Brianna. I don't believe we will speak again. The thought of seeing you reduced to such a pale, sad thing. It's too much to bear. I hate you for this, Corvo Atano.
Hold on to that hate, Delilah. Maybe it'll give you some comfort when I cut your heart out.
Ooh. Yeah, and this one, Corvo's like really pushy. Okay, what is this? Oh, broken whalebone sword. What does that do for me? I'll look up there in a second. Okay, so I got that key, and I think I know what it unlocks, but I have to check. Let's just go through here one last time. Ooh. Okay. Creepy as fuck, but... just taking a quick gander at some stuff, make sure... sleeping darts.
I meant nothing to my fine family. Beyond an advantageous marriage and years of childbearing. They promised me to a man three times my age who wheezed on about our wedding night. But a curious thing happened on the way to the altar, Delilah. From the first time I slipped out of the manor in the dead of night, there was no returning to my cave. Looking at the stars and drinking wine on a rooftop, I was free. Instead of seeing the overseers for marriage, I visited my father's banker and raced away from my old life toward Delilah. Those were the coven's glory days.
Okay, there's still stuff I need to do in here first. So I think I got what I needed. Oh fuck! Ooh. And it's somewhere at the bottom floor. Down this way. Let us go. Yep, there you go. A rune. Nice, nice, nice. Archive key.
From the home of Aramis Stilton 3 years ago, across the aisles, All of us who'd been with her at Brigmore and before, we felt the magic return. Others joined. New faces, new blood. Now, Delilah is immortal. Forever. She holds Dunwall, and we've turned to corrupting the Oracular Order. The Overseers take guidance from their prophetic sisters, and soon we'll influence their dreams and visions.
Oh, okay. I forgot that the Brigmore Witches DLC for the first game was canon. Or canon in the sense like it's actually... Ooh, what the fuck? The heart I broke in prison. Okay. Poetic. Okay, you can read that if you want. Don't know if I went too fast for that, but whatever. Okay. So I think I've gotten everything that I need. Oh wait, there's still bones I need to grab. Let's go up top, see if I can find that rune. I think it's still here though. It's in there, okay, I didn't notice that. Where is it? Oh, it's outside here. How'd they die? Ah. Cool. Why the hell is there so many sleeping darts? Wait, are they all connected to each other? Could that be the cause? I don't know the Brigmore stuff that well. It's been a while since I played anything that revolve around them. So by disconnecting her, because she was connected to Delilah, that disconnected everybody else and killed them? Let's go down here first. Where the hell am I? Okay, one last boon charm, and that's everything this part. What are they, unconscious or what? Are they dead? They're unconscious. Oh, if you wanted to go the completely like neutral route and just want them all gone in 1 second, I mean one whole fell swoop, that'd probably be the way to do it. Okay.
I met this world 15 years ago. Some part of me remains, but the world seems strange.
The dogs are gone too. Oh, the rats still eat them? Okay, that's somewhere I gotta get to. Ah, you got me. Fuck, how do I get in there? Oh, wait a minute. Can I just... I didn't realize this before. Where's my gun? There we go. I forgot about that. Yeah. Oh, if you go in here and do that, you can get the archive key. Rewrite tool. Okay, because I really want to finish this episode. This stuff's been going on for a little bit longer than I'd like. Okay, let's get out of here. And there's a back exit right there. Correct? Yeah, it's the back exit. Let's get the fuck out of here. Everything's turned off so I can just run freely. We're gonna head to the shopkeeper though. What? Where'd those guards come from? I'm scared. Okay, that shouldn't have gone like that. I should have done it better, but whatever. It happened. Let's just get the hell out of here. Maybe those are reinforcements. Guards? I didn't even notice this part. Oh, I can't. Don't break anything. Ooh. Ooh. Would have missed that. Oh, great. More guards appear. I want to save my bolts. Shit, there's a lot of them.
What? Somebody's down!
Can I get her? Ooh.
Still warm.
Got him! Like a pro. Nothing. Make sure there was nothing under him. Nope. Oh, the guy's head. Poing. Let's get out. Oh, black merchant. Yep, forgot. Oh, come on. I'm stuck. Let's get out of here. That sound glitch happened.
What a pleasant surprise to see. Welcome back. I see you found the prototype.
Your acquaintance didn't make it.
It is a risky line of work, I'm afraid, but let's not dwell. I expect you'll be interested in payment. First, your finder's fee, of course, and if you like, I can draw up some schematics based on the prototype, something you can use to modify your tools. And as a token of my appreciation, a discount at the shop.
A fair deal.
Nice business, man. Okay.
Welcome back. Please, take your time.
4 new upgrades available. What is that? Okay, let's load up on supplies quick.
Excellent choice. I'm certain you will be satisfied with your purchase.
I don't use sun mines often. Okay, so let's go to upgrades.
Let's see. I have some upgrade plans for your gear.
Howling Bolt. Enable black market shops to sell bolts that stun and blind enemies for it now. Syringe bolts. Enables black market shops to sell bolts that the flea. Let's not get it. Ooh, wait, what? Oh, which is the flea? Deep whale. Oh. Oh. Eh. Let's look at the other ones. Nothing. Nah. Yeah, nothing too drastic, but whatever, it's cool.
Farewell. And come in, my friend.
Oh crap, I didn't mean to
Always a delight to see you.
Let's get out of here. Let's get the dreadful whale. Woo!
So it's done.
Ashworth won't be a problem anymore.
Good. But Corvo, there's something else. Back when I lived in Dunwall, I did things that I'm not proud of.
You live long enough, that happens.
Yeah. But what I did is worse than most. I knew Delilah and Ashworth. Bought into their bullshit, which led me down a bad road. To be honest, before all this, I thought Delilah dead. I don't want to get into it right now, but I felt like you should know. There are things I regret, Corvo.
Deception doesn't make for good allies, Foster.
Is that what you think, Royal Protector? You'll have to tell me all your secrets someday. Are you ready to leave now?
Yes.
Yes, let's go. Take me back to the dreadful whale.
Another step toward the Duke of Cirkonos and Delilah.
Killed 51 of them. 6 runes. Yes. There's more? What? Huh? Whatever. I almost got all the money. I'm down by like 2,000. Damn. Whatever. It's not perfect playthrough. Got mostly everything though, so that's good. I really gotta put this episode out there if I want it to be done.
Three years ago, Delilah was laying her plans. The Duke's people gathered at the home of a mine baron named Aramis Stilton to commit some horror in her name. I need to know how they made her immortal. But where was I 3 years ago, letting Emily daydream through council meetings, teaching her fencing and back alley fighting? I always expected an enemy we could put down with a sword. Soldiers, spies, assassins. Instead, we got something else, beyond the pale. Beyond the natural world. Instead, we got hit by someone like me.
I'm getting 146 frames. What the fuck? Can I get that when I'm playing? Oh, it's like a trophy. Oh, where did I get that from then? So there's like something gonna be there in here. Okay. Okay, this is where I'm gonna end the episode at before something happens or I get interrupted again. Have a great day and like, subscribe, and goodbye.